Okay, today I'm gonna to introduce a word in Hainanese language called Nai Lo. Nai Lo. From the word itself, under transliteration meaning, Nai will be meant as long-lasting, while Lo is mean take it. Now when the two characters are combined together,will be lasting and take it. This combination may not bring any meaning, but when we rephrase them as take away the long lasting, sound good, doesn't it? Take away the long waiting time. In other words, just give me a second, or even more precisely, the meaning of later or later on.Coming up will be some common examples. Nai lo luhuli nai. Nai lo luhuli nai. Nai lo luhuli nai. Where are you going later? Where are you going later? U vatu pluta. U vatu pluta. Nai lo lujakami.Nai lo lu cha kami. Nai lo lu cha kami. What are you going to eat later? What are you going to eat later? Qu'est-ce que tu vas manger plus tard? Qu'est-ce que tu vas manger plus tard? Nai lo toho bang zhe nai. Nai lo toho bang zhe nai. Please put here when you're done with the report.Please put here when you are done with the report. Veuillez mettre ici lorsque vous avez terminé avec le rapport. Veuillez mettre ici lorsque vous avez terminé avec le rapport. Okay, that's it for now. I will try my 11 best to list out more useful conversational materials, more down-to-earth.Daily conversation examples, and feel more relaxed and fun when talking with people. They will appreciate it very much. Thank you and bye for now.